They were playing Abzan Call, I guess. It's like a mix of Devoted Druid with Vizier combo, mixed with the old Sack Outlet for Kitchen Finks or Red Cap. We're playing four Eldrami's Call. I think the basis behind it over Cord is so that so that you can have a cleaner turn two and have like a strong turn three play. Cause your Cord wasn't doing strong things till like turn four. And then you have like all these Fun of Hate cards to help you get around stuff. Pass to help not die early, Kataki for Stonies. There's Cherry. I mean, you keep this hand. We just need to draw. At least we're on the play. Let's see what we draw. Okay. I want to replay it. How bad is that? Is it a hurt? I haven't looked up close. Oh, it is. Okay. So far, so good. Oh my goodness. Okay. Mox and Ancestral? What are they worth? Like three ticks? To resub tomorrow? Okay. Jeez, are they gonna copy Yawgmoth? No, they're gonna go with Ballista. Two pieces of power, three ticks. That sounds like a good time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yawgmoth like didn't do anything but did enough. Literally a 2/4. Sometimes that's all you need. Should have been an Ugin's Conjurer and 4/4 for 4 instead. Yawgmoth Protect. True. So you get like black green. Plague Engineer, the creature, is he one black or two black? One black. Oh. It's kind of like a plague engineer. The F6, they had no two drop. You didn't have six, do I steal to that? If it resolves. I love slowing down their mana. Oh, whoa. What is your hand? Oh my goodness. Oh my Lanta. Just like slowly valuing them out. Bounce the bird? Sure. Just have two cards left. Yep. He's another sack outlet. He's just a value engine. They conceded. Okay. We just like outvalued them. Their hand was terrible. Like I could have picked more optimal plays, but I preferred to do like the cool things that our deck could do. Yeah, Yogg's just, like, more value. He's very good against creatures. Drawing cards is very relevant. Sac outlet to win. Yeah, like, it allows your kitchen finks. Like, you can get infinite life, draw your deck, kill their board. Oh boy, elves. Okay, let's see. Oh, they're stuck on one land. That's really good for us. Yeah, Plague Engineer is gonna be sick. For we have 5 mana. Yeah, Plague Engineer just randomly gonna wreck them. Oh, please. Please. Okay, I think they're gonna make me do it. Let's go get auto clicker. I think they conceded. Jagex. What's a Jagex? If I didn't have Call in Hand? Okay, we want Plague. Maybe pass? I don't think so. Plagues are gross. If they have no payoff, I'm golden. Oh boy. Well, that's bad. So they activate once. So 4, 8. That makes it worse on their mana, I think. Well, they just have to tap. Huh. So that's 18. That's 14 damage. So we will kill 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and they'll be left with these three. Much saving two life, so it's 14, go to 3, or we go to 5, and we still have a blocker the next turn. Tutor, Vizier, kill them. Oh, we should have lethal. Duh. I was so focused on plaguing them, I forgot that we could just kill them.
Hope you will give these friendly vamps a shot.
Oh boy. Let's see what you gave me. Thank you for the donation. Search library. Vizier. Yeah, the attack for him just, like, screwed himself over so he can regenerate. Does this damage work? Don't really pay attention. Sure. Is it 2 damage? Okay, it does work. I don't think we have a white black. We do not. Nice win. That was interesting. Yeah, we just like. They're on the play. This is how it's gonna go. Sure. Okay, so we draw. That doesn't do it. Let's see if they do anything if I just like do this for a little bit. I could have been. No, I'm not gonna lie to them. Just gonna like. Let me just make 40 mana real quick. Yeah, yeah, this is, we're just making, just keeping them humble. Uh-oh. No, holding W doesn't just let you. I just tried. Now we're dead. What's Glistener Elf? They're elf. It's an elf and a human rogue. I actually like those. Orzhov of Pontiff, that does sound good. Yeah, Eidolon seems fine. Just wanted to keep them on their toes. Just like. Play this one out so we make black. What do we actually do with infinite mana here, though? What is Blighted Agent's types? It is a human rogue. They don't share. Do I just do it to kill this, or do I just kill? I kind of like naming human, because we can still block here. No, it's only their creatures. Oh, they just conceded. Opponent's control. Yeah, I kind of want to name human. It's going good. No push, modem lunge. No, we're not that kind of deck. Oh my goodness. If the Plague Carrier is insane if we draw a land. Oh, please let me draw a land. That'd be so disgusting. Don't you dare dismember it. No! Don't kill me. Can work without vials. Yep. Just go Eldrazi. Please don't kill me. Of course. All we needed was a land. Like, if we draw a land, we just win. Oh, there it is. It's always one late. I'm on the draw again. So dumb. I think it's good. I'm not broken levels, but it's very good. Hogak is a very strong deck. Man, Artron kept a bad hand. No Tron turn three. Is there a waitlist? There's currently one person ahead of you that just donated for us to play. Yeah, it's a flight goal, but probably won't get there. Do 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 do. Tambis for the fun. Thank you, thank you. Oh, please just hit F6 opponent. Nola Gold, thank you for the raid. What's up, everybody? You hear it at awkward time when we're just clicking like crazy. What does it do? I've never actually done it for more. So usually I refer a creature card commands X or less. If you do... Oh, sweet. That makes it so much faster to kill. Just donk him. Oh my goodness. I had to make 120 mana. That was terrible. That blue white player made me click it too. Does your mono blacklist, does it have Yawgmoth, or do I just have to like say no? Just kidding, but okay, what do we want here? Oof. Oof seems good. This is that's yeah, spirit's fine. I don't think I want pass. Kataki? No, it's not how it the matchup goes. Bring in a path. We'll see, like, just in case. But you may change the board as much as you like. Four Yawgmoth bar again, four Yawgmoth will. Look at this hand. Look at how bad this hand is. Oh, geez, mismatching birds. Oh, there's our boy. Okay, we need... Oh, wait. Forest? What the heck? What kind of Tron players are we playing online? Cole, is this your account? Are we playing against you? Kataki versus Lattice. Oh, my goodness. This sucks. Path is just to, like, I don't know, deal with thought knots. Does anyone have your version of blue-white? Nope. We have nothing except for Artemis's mono-black vampire deck. Oh, jeez. That blast one's gonna wreck me. Okay, go to you. They're almost the Tron. Blow it up. Oh, wait. Do we have call last turn? Yeah, it would have been. I just bunted then. Oops. It's another sack out. Like, I knew that. okay, let's go next. Take back that punt. A bluff. I was just gonna cast my Devoted Druid. Get the 4/1. Feels bad, man. Beast. The Tron. The friendly Tron players are like extra Pepega. As I like punted so hard. Unpunt. There we go. No punts. Wait, how much is a foil? Oh my gosh. A foil Blood Agents at $55? I remember when I played some guy, I was like, I'll give you this rare if you beat me, and if I beat you, I want this foil Blood Agent. Because I was building Infect. I win it, and I'm like, wait, it's worth $16. And then it was a... Oh, no, don't kill my thing. Sure. Playing for Anti. I guess. But the thing is, I knew I was gonna win. The way Garfield intended. That's what I'm talking about. We don't have any bogs, man. Artifact is... What's 75 players? Where's my deck list? Come back to me. I have... No bog, man. There's 75 players playing it. Foil. It's foil, though, Mark. And it's a legacy vintage... Okay, maybe not as much vintage, but like legacy modern staple. Oh, the 75 players. Even I have artifact installed. It's just too complex.
Straight movies in the artifact section. Goodbye, devoted druid. Oh, they're Esper. You saw half of Infinity War from the fan. No. Oh, Thoughtseize? Okay, no, that's a better choice. How much is a foil Dissension Ghost Quarter? What? Oh my goodness. Well, finale, how much is it at? It's like around a $10 card, I'd say. Hey, it's Mark Chalice. From yesterday. Yeah, no, he's always in here. He'll leave when we play. What's up, Golf and Pangu? Do you have anything that if it's discarded? How sick would that be? I don't think we do. That'd be hype. Just like, if it's discarded, you may put it into play. Anafenza? Nope. Okay. Quick, get your Baloth. Where's my Arbor Elf? Oh, whoops, I dropped my Arbor Elf. You have double black spells. That'd be fun to change like it more to just like value than combo. I swear I always lose to Mark. I can't remember the last time I beat him. But also like the past like four on all four different decks. There's so many different players, though, here. Today is losing day. Why? What the F? Do they fetch this turn? Plays island. Sure, I'll just take it. Yeah, it's a value and draws and it's fun. Typical. Nice on Earth. Just do anything. I mean, like a guess a canopy line. Do I not have a canopy line on this list? Doesn't look like I do. Feels bad, man. Oh, our canopy's in the yard. Yeah, Wolf Run would be game.
The bird would be the red mana. Yeah, we got four birds. Yeah, this has so many basics too. I think we just go with them. This is a good list. I know what you're talking about. This list is beautiful. Unearth the Death Shadow? Sure. All we need to do is draw Yawgmoth, and then I think we might live before we kill it. I don't know. We'll see. I think they have, yeah, Yogg does win the game. I think they definitely have a stub. That force also wins the game. True, true. Didn't you have lethal with Township? No, I was short. It's like block, block. Should a pink snap? Why? I don't have a canopy. We've been over this. Sure. Dude. It's fine. So, yeah, I guess. Sure. Bizarre bag, that would be good. Yeah, that would not be good. We discard our hand. Okay, let's see. What do we want? Bog seems okay over like the quarter. Path, cleric. Do we like Annie? I kind of like Annie. Maybe it's too slow. So maybe I'm doing something wrong. He's on Esper. No anger. No, they don't really play anything that like goes wide to kill everything. I can't keep this. He's inside in Gideon. Oh, we don't play against Infect too much. It's a fine matchup for us. What's, do you mean online or do you mean in paper? If it's online, 11 ticks I think is expensive. I don't know what it, in paper it's like $8, which is probably a decent price for it, since it's a, like, it's a mythic, right? Like core is more than that and it's a rare. Online, 11 ticks for it online, I would just wait. I think it's high for online. Check Twitter. What the heck did you send me on Twitter? Twitter. Nope, that's Twitch. Twitter, what's happening? That's offensive. That wasn't me, that was your words. This is me trying to figure out what to play in Modern. I asked a question. Question mark. That's offensive. I didn't call you it. I just asked. Private messages? Sent the photo. Please be appropriate. Oh yeah, I saw this list. This list looks sick. It just, you just don't draw creatures is a problem. Like, that's the whole issue with that deck, is, like, not drawing, like, creatures. Sweet. I'll take a land. A weird photo. Oh, geez. Path? No. For 30 each? Online or in paper? Push? Nope. What two drops do we have that we can get? What the heck do I get? I think we just like play these two out. I don't know why they want to flip their Jace. Yeah, the guy looks homeless as me. Sounds right. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's sack this. Yeah, how much is a flash snake? I think that snake's actually pretty playable. Okay. They conceded. Okay. 4-1.